So if you have a dog, then you know how annoying it can be when your dog doesn't listen to you.
Oh, mine are awful, or my parents, I should say. For instance, why won't they come back inside the first time I call them? Does it really need to take 20 times? Well, a new class at the Humane Society can help them get on the right paw.
They're like kids. Welcome back, Kathy Ganahan. Aren't they like kids?
They are.
Worse than kids.
Much.
Well, I don't know.
My dog,
my dog listens to me probably a little bit more than the kids do.
Yeah.
So who's this you brought in?
This is Ashley.
I love Ashley, the name.
She's about 8 years old. She's a Pomeranian mix. Mm-hmm. She needs to go to a house where with not little, little kids.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Because she's getting a little older, and she's a little bit fragile. But she walks beautifully on a leash.
Yeah,
she rode beautifully in the car, greeted everybody down the hall.
She's very friendly.
She is a fluff ball.
Yeah, she's got lots of life left in her. So. Yeah.
Did you say how old do you think she is?
We think about eight.
About eight?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You're right. She is a fluff ball. There's a lot of fur there. Does she shed? I mean, how does that work?
Not too much.
Not too much. Okay. Not like a lab or anything.
I mean, she'll need to be brushed and groomed and a bit, but you know.
As she smells that grilled cheese over there, that just got to be torturous.
I know, there's a lot of smells in here right now.
A lot of smells.
Yeah. That's why she's perking up all over the place.
Yep. Mm-hmm. But she's very sweet. She knows how to sit if you ask, but that's about it.
Well, here's an important question. Does she know how to come when you call her?
Well, right now she shows up.
Now she shows up.
Because we're like, oh my God, people.
Yeah. Right.
But, you know, it's something that, especially once she gets in a home, she may go, oh, okay, fine, I'm going to see if the rules really apply and blow you off a little bit.
Well,
which
and
they do.
For dogs, I mean, plenty of dogs do that.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Because of that, you have a new class, Fun with Fido.
Yes.
Reliable recall.
Yes.
In other words, tell us about that.
How do we get a recall that's pretty much spot on all the time?
Right.
Which is tricky. You know, let's face it, if they're out in the backyard and there are bunnies and squirrels and birds, we're not quite as good.
Mm-hmm. Right.
So you're going to learn different ways to make you better than those bunnies and squirrels and birds, and that showing up is the best thing for that dog to do because it's the safest place for the dog to be.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You can help it, you know? So that's a trick.
So give us an example. Like, what's one way to do that?
You know, well, obviously we'll put some treats with it, make it worth their time to show up, but practicing it. Practicing is always the biggest thing, and in lots of places, not just in one place. And that's people's mistake. They'll practice in place at home in the backyard. Great. But if you don't practice anyplace else, they're like, it doesn't work here.
Yeah.
So we'll teach people how to use really long lines to let them get out in a field or whatever. Mm-hmm. And can you get a recall back then? So, which is a hard thing to do, but you can practice it and get it there without hurting your dog and without, you know, being nasty or anything like that. You can do it and have fun with it. Yeah. Make it a game.
Now, the Fun with Fido class, do you generally just need one class, or is it something that people should come back again?
They could do either. Kind of depends.
Practice, I mean.
You know, going to class keeps us accountable.
Yeah. Right.
Oh, I better practice this, or I'm not going to know what to do. I'll look like a fool.
For sure. Mm-hmm.
So sometimes that helps us more than the dog, actually, because it makes us work, too.
Right.
And we do it.
Let's talk about the ground rules for attending these type of classes. What do you have to do? Well, first of all, you register.
Right. You have to register. But you need to have a basic class under your belt, so basic puppy skills, basic adult skills.
Yeah.
Ashley, your leash only
goes. Oh, she's going to listen? She's going to listen?
She did listen. That's a great recall.
Good girl. She's sparkle.
But,
I have grilled cheese in my hands already.
That's okay. Oh, she'll clean that for you. So that way, you have to have basic class under your belt. So you at least have an idea of what's going on in the world. So does your dog. Mm-hmm. That will help a lot. Mm-hmm. That's your basic. And then once you're good to go. And nobody expects anything perfect, but if you ask your dog for a sit, does your dog know what that means? And do you know what that means to ask? Otherwise, you're just lost by the time you get those kinds of things.
All right, Black Tie and Tails. That's Black a big fundraiser tails. Coming
it
up.
Is.
That's one of your favorites, you told me.
It is. It's very fun. This one is, the people don't come with their dogs. They come all dressed up.
Mm-hmm.
It's just for people. We'll have shelter animals there, because that's obviously who we're raising the money for. But it's downtown at the Capitol Marriott, and we'll have all kinds of fun things, but the best is at the end when there's Pet the Puppy.
What's that?
That's where we have, and this year I think we have 27 puppies.
Oh my gosh.
And for $100 you can pet a puppy.
Oh my gosh.
For $100 you pet the puppy?
Are they in like a little pen?
Oh no, they're walking around. People are holding them. And so they're walking all over
the
place with us.
Oh my gosh.
And we're holding them because otherwise we'll have accidents.
Who can come to that? Anybody? Is it open to the public?
It's open to anybody. You can buy tickets right online.
Yeah, just go to anyhumanesociety.org. That's the website. All kinds of resources there. And then you can find out about all the available pets that are up
we
for
do.
Adoption.
And there's an auction. There's two auctions, so that's fun. There's a silent auction. It's got good stuff, too.
And that is on the 21st,
food.
Correct?
Yep. Yes, and all good right. food.
For more information, food is important.
Food
we
is
know
important.
That. For more information, nehumanesociety.org.
And she'll be available for adoption today at noon.
She is.
All right. Thanks,
Kathy.
All right.
Thanks.
Good to see you.
Have a good one.